Come up here, peanut. Come on. Come on.
Jealous doggy.
Hold on. Go ahead. There you go. Lay down. Lay down. Oh my goodness. You're getting tangled all up in my headphones. Up. Oh, good. There we go. Lay down right here. Hopefully that fixed the shop. Sure I'm live. Yep, we're live. Make sure everything tweeted out. Yep. Everything tweeted out. Let's get back into save the world so we can level, get our Gravedigger and level it up. Should have enough schematic XP. I don't know if I'm going to take it to 106 or not. I might take it to 82. Let's see, go to shop. We got the Gravedigger and the Rat King. Of course we're going to get the Gravedigger. Do we have enough for the Rat King? No, we're like 30 short. What else we got in here? Trailblazer Buzz. What? Got a lot of Outlanders. Make it count. Pistol damage 35. I'm not needing her anyhow. What survivor? A defender. Do we have a defender? No, we don't. So we have the Copper Death Wing, Cozy Campfire Reperk. Now let's go to Armory and check out this Gravedigger. Let's go ahead, favorite, upgrade. Let's go ahead. Go ahead and do the perks. Oh, it comes with fire. Modify perks, can you confirm that? That. And I don't, no, I don't have enough legendary, nope. Can't get legendary. Let's see, what does it cause? It causes affliction. Upgrade that. Need to go perform some more epic. Upgrade that. I think that would be better damage, what? Yeah, let's go damage. Two damage. Three damage and a crit? No, three damage. Okay, so we need more rare. Let's go ahead and start leveling this sucker up. Plenty of schematic XP. We got weapon designs too. Dude, 10k already, what? 82. Let's keep it at Malachite for now. See what? 11. Yeah, we're going to keep it at Malachite because it's going to perform pretty similar. Let's see what we got here. Let's go. Canny. What we got here. Need more. Come on. It froze up. There we go. We need purple. The purple. There we go. We need this. So we're going to farm this mission right here for our epic perk up. Blue. Actually, Everybody's gonna be rocking graves. Upgrade. Modify. Go ahead. Pop this up. So everything's blue. We're gonna craft one in the lobby. Get into a party. Create a party. Make sure it's private. There we go. 134. It's gonna be so sick. Finally start saving up my shatter shard and stuff again. Cause I've been able to sustain having to craft a 106 Wraith. It'd be nice to start saving up again. So I could get a couple stacks of them in. They need to have like a dashboard.
We need to retrieve the data as usual, but this time we need to watch the storm. Exposure to the storm will hurt you.
5,000, what?
You'll take damage when you're in the storm, so keep an eye on your health. We need to retrieve the data before we're overwhelmed by the storm, so you'll want to move quickly. We only have 20 minutes.
So good.
Keep an eye on the storm's movement on your map.
Gravedigger.
Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt.
I have a 130 that somebody gave me, but I want to see how this performs. Let's see. Let's go rebuild the rest of the map. Tell the damage drop off there. Anything gonna be fun in me? Okay. I Call hitting them. Nice. Welcome to the stream. We just got the Gravedigger, got it to 82. Yeah. Running it through the test of this mission here. Have you got it out of the shop yet, or? Matt, get that one bonus. Get about the damage fall off with the water. Pretty good weapon there. Need to get the right perk ups on it. Should have all the map now. Right. Please, somebody's. What do we get? Objectives, badges, survival badge. Alright, we didn't get that. Right. Got to go all the way to that top corner. Yes, I do. I think, yeah, it's the top corner, so I'm gonna have to leg it up there. Took a hell of damage from that. It goes bad on the health side, but it eats through your shield. Let's see, now up. Badges, quest. There we go, got the exploration badge. The survivor badge. Try to maximize the rewards you get from these. What does that offer? And break, yeah. Nuts and bolts. Always need them. Yeah, here's the perks I got on my Gravedigger right now. I got it up to the purple element fire, 20 damage, 30 damage to afflicted targets, and three basically all damage rolls. What is this? Crap, you don't really need them. Heartbeat. What? Oh, you wanna go? You wanna go? Let's go. How we doing? Still don't have nobody in. It's not really about having people in. Seated a whole 2x2.
Oh, that looks like fun.
Get the launchers on this side, get the launchers on this. Sit. Bam, 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 bam. Get all these down. I need to work on leveling up my traps and stuff.
I could. Yeah. Serious?
was maxed out, that was. Like that.
Nope.
All these. Do I have a launcher here? Another probably gonna be coming. I'll push him down there.
I got the key in this dive. My pistols don't lie my hand. You don't want to hear it. Say, don't eat roads.
Everybody's excited about it. Yeah. Very hyped up weapon.
I'm Bizarro like Pizarro and Michelin. Word to the gobbler. Stock up.
We're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move.
Ah, it's even tight.
The balloon has landed. Defend that data.
There's still not taking all that. Gun.
Data's
It's a spring super slow, but I added bacon.
Alright.
And a roast beef, ham, turkey.
Peanut, this is not for you.
And you probably only do a peach, not with your appetite.
Yeah, I might be able to. Are like way too easy in my opinion. It didn't really change anything. It feels more chaotic at the end, but oh man, gotta get me some coffee. I'm gonna take a bite of this sandwich real quick, y'all. Cool that it came with fire as a perk. I actually farmed up the perk, what is it, heat up or something? Good. Basically, the only real part in this kind of mission is the flingers, because you can't really stay out here for too long. But let's really see. It only takes 1,000. Possibly. Stay out here quite a while.
Perfection! You collected all of the files. Amazing! Praiseworthy job, Commander. So, a good job. The data you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm.
I didn't even see what my... I have to check it after this whole title screen. Four. I think they should give you a higher chest because you can't really prep enough to get a max chest in these missions. Yeah, mission stats. These are the most damage. Deathlake. So, I was... second? Yeah. Not bad. Not bad pulling out second with an 82. We got 103, 12. 7,005 in the mission. It's more re-perk and perk C schematics. Let's get this perk up. Grade modify damage. I think it's like set up, because I know you need that for sure. Magazine size might be good. 2 magazine size, no. It's not really a headshot weapon. It's not a crit weapon. It took up the 12,000 right there. Let's see, 15,000, that is outrageous. I can't wait. I got 1106, there's a... let's see, backpack, right? Yeah. This is what my shattered shard and stuff looks like. See, I got 27. It's like one weapon. No, two weapons. And my sleek. I haven't really been able to sustain them. But that's why I'm hesitant about taking it this shattered shard right away. I got the broadcast comments. Oh, it's in the item shop right now. If you look over here, it's, I have already bought mine, but it'll be up at the top right along this Copper Rat King. It's 1,680 seasonal gold. It's in the shop right now. You look right there. And here's what I got on mine right now. Got it up to 2 purple perks and 3 blues, all pretty much all damage perks too. I already re-rolled them and everything, testing it out before I take it up to 106. Pull up my YouTube app and see, because that was horrible trying to get to the comments. Let me turn it down. Go to my channel. Should show I'm alive. Yep. So I'm gonna have to pause it. Alright. I'm about to hop back into this. You can only get the alerts twice. So they didn't really fix them, but they don't disappear no more. Rare perk up. I need epic perk up. Right here. Delivered bomb. I don't see what they got in the higher. 76. Evacuate shelter. Build the towers, hero XP, schematic. I got enough schematic to do what I want to do. Why do you take me all the way? Frost up, epic perk up, rare perk up. What do I need? Got, so I need epic perk up. Yeah, hopefully there's people in it here. Alright. Oh, nice. They're a pretty decent level, too. Yeah, I'm gonna have to be my own moderator. Okay. Play. So I'll stay active so I can see. There's gonna be me watching. Okay.
Stand by for an important
weather
alert.
Oh, there we go. I was about to say. Pickaxe glitched out there. What's going on? Welcome to the stream. We're just out testing out the Gravedigger. Getting all the perks to where I can get them at my level. Which is only going to be the epic. We're out farming epic perk up right now.
Shoot, we got them.
Forgot what mission we was in.
Find the shelter before the husks do too much damage.
Now look at all these glasses. Got my face. What do I hear? Master. Not feeling too good at it. Probably have to re-roll my perks again.
We've got a storm closing in. Reinforce the shelter and prepare for an attack from any direction. I can't quite tell where the storm is coming from yet.
How many bullets do I have? It's gonna be heavy on bullets too. But I can tell it's gonna be a powerful weapon once I get all the perks, right? Because right now, wrong one. If everybody in here is like 40,000. No, that's the other one, 25,000. So
Somebody gave me this one. Element water. They changed the element to water. I'm probably gonna keep it fire. Just because that's the iconic. Shatter's Shard was holding me back, though. I'm taking it to Shatter's Shard 106 right away. Yes, I think that's him. Which one do you own? Totally missed him, but I'll take it. See, that is. Pathfinder Jess. They're actually talking. See, I can go into I can help you after this mission. He didn't want it. He left the mission. have a little on that.
Sorry.
Got 3 skill points. Let's see, Twitter. What? Boogie's crazy. I'm just gonna help the dude, I guess. I go back to party chat. Where's party chat? There we go. Rat King, Beta Storm. Yeah, we know. Probably have enough for the Rat King now. 120. 1940. 200. Yeah, I should have enough for the Rat King too. Yep, there we go. Buy that. What else we got? The focus acquisitions, double loot. Shock Tower, Loot Llama, Teddy. She's got Shock Tower and Teddy. Capacitor. Increases duration of Shock Tower by a second. Overbearing in the zone. 2 seconds. Ah, come on. And barricade. Fork Lightning. So she's more controlled spell using the Shock Power and Teddy to stun and slow enemies. So she's more focused on the Shock Tower. I don't like those two. Let me get a cozy. Does it last? Durability 60. I don't even think anybody uses the campfire and save the world, to be honest. Let's see, where are we going with this? We got Lux, Coxswain, and the rowboat. They need that. It's probably priority. Just getting my expeditions up. So that's just Defender, not really. Ooh. 4-star Ninja Evolution. I mean, I ain't got a lot of hero XP. So let's start with this, and then we'll do the Ninja next. And then here. Shotguns here. I'm gonna get all my Is there any V-Buck missions? If there's any V-Buck missions, probably gotta add to watching the companion app. Missions and alerts, watch. There's 30 and Plankerton at 35. Postpone. 30 at 35. I wish I was in Twine. So 34. So let's go to Plankerton. These two, it's 35, right? It's 34, so 28. Freeze up 28. 34 is over here. Here, right here. Let's go ahead and do this. Definitely gonna be full. Wait, did he retract? I don't understand why people let's go to live chat. No, he didn't retract it, okay.
Stand by for an important weather alert. Let's fight that storm. Bonus challenge is now available.
Plow 30, yes.
What's a build?
All the way up so we can see exactly where it is. And get go. There's all these towers. Let's build higher.
Target located. Drop the Atlas on the target when you're ready.
We found it. There's no way. Could reset.
Nice work. Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin.
I don't understand why they take her pickaxe down. Building. Should come down.
Maybe,
I'm stuck in here.
What you playing?
Fortnite.
Sorry. Serious?
I They see he knows too.
I got the whole, me and the whole squad stopped before that and watched that Rindy story.
Yeah.
I've never seen it. Oh, child.
I didn't even come.
Tech online. Something.
Oh. Turret's got most of them. You can upgrade everything. You're probably putting a defender down. Now you're putting wooden spikes. All wooden spikes. On the defender pad, why not? What level 82 is getting spiked? Where's the 28? Where is he at? Here.
I'll poke an eye in the storm.
Bad dude!
I could.
Hmm.
You serious?
I like doing that for people, eh? Especially if I see their other level. Lag it does. The stream either. The easiest mini boss. So where was the next? That was a 34. So the next one is in Kenny Valley, 52, category 2. Kenny Valley, category 2. Kenny Valley, category 2. See, right there. Hero Survivor. How much hero XP do I have? Improved headshots. Change that. Assault to this one. Assault damage. And I'll keep her in.
Stand by for an important weather alert. We're looking at a twofer here, people. Two times the terror and one convenient package. Your atlases are standing by. Let's find those targets.
Let's see. Here's the helicopter. And that gnome is bigger than the rest of the gnomes. A mastermind gnome.
Target located. Right. Drop the atlas on the target when you're ready.
Right here, in front of me. Here. one way to take it down. This mountain and collect the two blue glow that we need.
Sorry.
Definitely check this out. This is it. Maybe that was a waste. That happened, but okay. And the other two. The other one. Where? Oh, is that it? That was it, okay. Charge back to the objective we go. Come on, Fortnite. That's metal. Yeah, I just came from down there. To rescue this.
Nope.
the freaking house and crap.
Serious?
Got the help.
Dad guns, empty clips.
Let's get her grave digger. Rewards for this mission are.
Dunzo. Sorry. Get that smasher. Yeah, bring it.
Oh. pig niggas, brothers, dog fighters. Of course, it's 30. We can see. First person, man. Okay, frame rate. Search toggle targeting.
Shackleton, I'm bizarre like
49 out of 50 missed monsters. Mission for, was it the V-Buck mission? Yeah, that was the V-Buck mission, okay. I think you should be able to farm all of them. For their time limited stuff, twice at least. Because that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's like 5 per map, which you can only really farm. the time limit stuff twice on one of them. It's all like 2940. Which one keeps us up here out of a storm? What does this four player mission exactly shut to come on? Thank you. Four times hero XP. I mean, I need it, but I don't need it. Need this for sure. Seat upgrade. Modify perks. Would it do better with element on it? Kenny Valley. I usually like build the radar missions. The process is actually a better way of farming for like Malachite, Shadow Shard.
An important weather alert. The further we travel from the storm shield, the worse the visibility gets. But I have a solution. Time to boost our visibility. You have 20 minutes to build 3 towers. You can build any 3 towers you want. I've marked the location of the towers on your map. You may want to collect resources before starting to build.
Storm creeps.
There it is.
Let's give it a good stuff. Come on. Oh, my tower. Nah, I still got two more things to put on it. There it goes. Probably up here. Probably. I see them. See, the other tower is this way.
There it is.
That goofy.
Unfriendlies. Pretty interesting. Serious?
Come on.
Wish I could.
PS4, I think I'm the only one building towers. Everybody else is out there farming. Pillar build orders. I think this will be my last mission for the night, guys. Now,
you serious?
Probably all have it. My poor, poor soul.
Uh-uh.
to build.
One of these holes. That's pretty neat. Remember I never use freeze trap, shotgun ammo, bacon. Dang it, I hate when I do that. Bacon, nope. Kind of funny that you get bacon out of the toilet sometimes. Who puts bacon in a toilet? Yeah, I'm working on mine. This is what I got right now. Hold on, let me get to a safe spot. Somebody gave me this one right here, like a while back. This is what the one I can make right now. Got fire element and all damage. And then re-rolled them. I'm testing it out for right now. Seeing if I like it. It will fall damage perks. Think I'm gonna re-roll one of them for like magazine size or something. I might change the element to element. Well, not element, but energy. Yeah, I kind of like my Wraith a little bit better, but that's probably because I got my Wraith fully maxed out at 106 with two crits, a crit rating, magazine size, and element energy. Which I know a little bit, the Gravedigger ain't a crit weapon. Yeah, I might end up keeping mine too, but my Wraith performs a little bit better with element. So I might end up just... Oh, fire takes too much to re-roll back to fire, so yeah, I might keep mine fire too, just because I don't like element. Oh, you didn't get it when it was in the shop?
2 minutes before I have to pull you out.
You should add. You can add me on Epic or PSN. My PSN name is Deathlake, but my Epic name is Gizmo Gaming YT. And you can craft me. That's your. I ain't got a 130 ready. I would say I could craft you mine and you can craft me yours, but yours is a little more powerful than mine. Yeah, that wouldn't be really fair. Oh yeah, it really is. I like it a lot. Especially with the headshot damage. I'm finally getting heroes with the support perks that benefit it. I kind of like it a whole lot more than my Gravedigger, but I think that's just because it's maxed out perks and I haven't gotten into a real good situation where the Gravedigger outperforms the Wraith. So I'll still be leveling it up because I know it's a hot ticket weapon as well. I just don't know when I want to take it to 106. It'll eventually end up coming back to the shop. I would say I could craft you one, but I don't have that much shatter shard to sustain myself. What does it take to craft? It takes 11 shatter shard and 30 sleep. Right now I only have 27 shatter shard and 161 sleek, so I can't really sustain crafting them myself. Let's see what we get in here. Which I'm hoping to finally get to the point where I can sustain crafting them myself and start giving them out to the community. XP there.
Malachite ore. Oh.
Shoot. It's about time for me to get off and call it a stream. I don't think there's any V-Luck missions going on. Check all of these. Too many llamas. Big thinner, he just said something. I appreciate it, man. I'm trying to get into the Fortnite community and branch out with my YouTube. I'm quite a quiet gamer and not very outspoken. I'm trying to change that with starting this YouTube thing, really focusing on it. I usually stream Monday through Friday, starting at like 9. I started a little early today because of the Gravedigger coming out. I knew it would bring some attention to my channel. But I appreciate you stopping by, and I'll catch you in the next one. I'm just going to look around and see if there's any V-Buck missions. If there's not, I'm going to go ahead and get off as well. Yeah, I don't think there is, because I did the two that I've seen earlier. Yep, alright. I'm going to end the stream here, since there's no V-Buck mission alerts going on. I'll catch y'all guys tomorrow, same time, same place.